Cristina Fernández de Kirchner designated María Cecilia Rodríguez as new Minister of Security after accepting Arturo Porricelli's resignation. Executive power ratified Martín Sabatella for a new administration as President of Federal Authority of Media Communication. Axel Kicillof declared that the reindustrialization of the country was not achieved at random but with effort during a conference at the Industrial Argentine Union. The government announced a rise in the cut of biodiesel gasoil and established a compulsory cut for the thermoelectric plants. Julio De Vido reinforced that energy in Argentina is the cheapest in Latin America and that it will get richer through diversification. AFIP informed that tax collection summed 73,585 million pesos in November and rose 21.3%. Cyber Monday, the day with discounts for online purchases, which in an hour recorded the same sales as in one day, with the media center opening the raffle week for the 2014 Brazil World Cup, was inaugurated in the state of Salvador. Messi started the second part of his recovery at Caesars Field.